Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold, about the places I'd visit. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, mother's passing, and all that happened at the Hound Pit's pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's reign and get my father back. This house holds her secrets. Delilah pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't end her life. I'm going to undo all she's done. And next time, I'll hold on to the things I cherish, just a bit tighter. That's strange. I feel drained by this place. Something is wrong here. Even the air feels off. Stilton's sealed off from the rest of the district. Stilton?
We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back.
Dancers we had here. Time is leaking, coming out of the walls. It's ruining the carpet.
Go to sleep, Aramis Stilton.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. The part his house never left that evening. The Dukes in your circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here. Still breaking. The void is not exactly a place you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here. And things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Mr. Stilton's given
when no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, a house goes to rot. Seems to be centered at some focal point.
I can't hear anything.
Hey, who is this? You aren't going anywhere! Get a chance anyway.
I need the combination to Stilton's study.
Nothing to report. All is quiet for now.
As you were.
Isn't it dinner time yet? Man could starve on this shift.
Before coming out, last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
I should just work a double shift, so I don't have to listen to him tell me how
good. I think I just saw some.
Come from better families.
What's going on?
Who is it?
Over there, in the stairs.
Whatever happens seems to be centered at some focal point. I need the combination to Stilton's study.
Got away. Good
riddance. On the stairs!
Like
Lewis.
That. Better have a look. Yeah.
Kill you! Damn that!
useless sock.
I wonder what I was doing in Dunwall on this night. Or what I am doing.
Quiet!
Ugh.
Show yourself and state your name. Show yourself. Come on. Won't hurt ya.
In the elevator!
Yeah.